unscripted, on sale tomorrow. And business is about to pick up.
The following non-title match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 318 pounds, Batista.
Well, Lillian is back, but the bad news is, so is Batista. Officially weighing in tonight at 318 pounds, the man that 3 weeks ago tonight shattered the ankle of the world's heavyweight champion, Bill Goldberg King. Now, I told you once before tonight, JR, how effective that bounty was. $100,000. What will people do for $100,000? Take a look at what Batista did for $100,000. He put Goldberg's leg inside a steel chair, and then he shattered his ankle. Oh, my God. The $100,000 bounty put on Goldberg's head by Triple H. And I said it earlier, what kind of human being would do that to another living soul?
Well, what I'm wondering is, what kind of human being is Goldberg? How's he going to come here tonight with a shattered ankle and face that?
In a non-title matchup, this is a match that Goldberg wanted. The crowd on their feet in anticipation for this man. He is a wounded champion, but he has the heart of a true champion.
He's limping, JR. He's hurt.
Notice that he's limping. A shattered ankle 3 weeks ago, but he's got the guts of a gladiator.
Well, all I tell you is, he cannot afford to limp in the Survivor Series. If he does, Triple H will be the new World Heavyweight Champion.
Man, this is... I don't know. This is certainly ill-advised, but Goldberg obviously could not and would not even consider being talked out of this.
He got a cast still on his leg.
This really, really may
and
be.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 280 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Goldberg.
Well, he's the World Heavyweight Champion here in But King Hell, in God's name, is Goldberg on a shattered ankle going to be able to turn back the challenge of the cerebral assassin, Triple H, Sunday?
We both said it before about different individuals. More guts than brains, but this is that brain personified. Look out.
And Goldberg coming head first, like he does everything else. No retreat in Goldberg, still wearing the world's heavyweight title belt.
Look at these two massive individuals just slug it out.
Goldberg hits him, Batista right by the throat. And Goldberg with one leg.
Oh, my God.
Military pressing a 318-pound man.
How can Goldberg do that with a broken ankle?
Goldberg is an extraordinary, extraordinary athlete. But Batista taking down Goldberg. That throat.
Oh, my God, that did it.
God, that just hurt me sitting here.
That did it.
That is just again on the apron of that ring, and it is hard.
Oh, my God.
Unprotected there. Oh, the steel ring post. Batista knows what he's doing.
Why did Goldberg put himself into this position, JR? Why is he here tonight with a shattered ankle?
It's just guts and drive. The drive to get even.
The most important match of his life is this Sunday at Survivor Series, and he's doing this tonight? I don't believe it.
It's only been 3 weeks since Batista shattered the ankle of Goldberg, and now Batista, who has learned his lessons well from his Evolution teammates.
Check this out again. That ring post, that's made out of solid steel.
God, sends shivers up my spine. The shattered ankle.
Bones don't fare well against solid steel, JR.
They damn sure don't, and it's only been 21 days tonight that ankle has had the opportunity to even begin to heal. And we saw what Goldberg did here last week on one leg.
Oh, I don't get it. Why is Goldberg not sitting at home in his luxurious house watching this on television rather than having his leg could be possibly
hurt? He can't. Hell, he's a man's man. He can't sit home. He's got to do something about it. That's just in his guts. That's the kind of man he is.
Yeah, but it's sometimes wise to live to fight another day. You ever heard that phrase? Look, he can barely walk.
Goldberg using those ropes to hold himself up.
Oh, good move,
Goldberg,
though.
Oh, nice athletic move by the former All-SEC defensive
tackle. No, 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 no.
Oh, contact. That's an impact, baby. Right there. Goldberg hit the spear. I don't care who you are. how good you are. The spear will put your ass down. You can't be following. Hey, that's Triple H. He didn't get escorted from the belly. He's still here. Triple H coming through the crowd, apparently. Going right for that leg of Goldberg. The game is still here, and Goldberg is going to realize it.
The game.
Oh, no. The pedigree by the game. Drilling Goldberg face first.
And I don't care how big you are or who you are. When you get the pedigree, that puts your ass down.
Was thrown out of this arena here in Boston earlier tonight.
No, wait a minute. What are you doing now, JR?
He's obviously returning on a chair. Goldberg has already suffered a fate. Oh, my God. Oh, for God's sakes. For God's sakes, it's a sledgehammer.
I knew this was coming. This is going to be horrible.
The cerebral assassin, the sadistic bastard, is going to... Oh, my God. Oh, good God almighty. You've got to... No! No, this is too much.
I've been dreading this all night. I had a bad feeling. He's going to finish Goldberg off.
It's too much. He's shattering the ankle. Oh, no, 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 no. Triple H about to shatter the ankle.
Triple H just got shattered. Right in the... Oh, my gosh.
Triple H got the low blow. Goldberg with a reprieve. See Goldberg on one leg delivering the
Look out, Dave. He's got the sledgehammer.
The sledgehammer right to the lower abdomen of Batista. And the gang getting the hell out of here. Goldberg on one leg is standing tall. Goldberg on one leg delivered the spear to both the gang and Batista King.
Oh, my God. I can't believe it, JR. What is going to happen Sunday?
Goldberg is the man, but will he be the man next Monday? It has tonight been the final Raw for Stone Cold Steve Austin King.
Oh, this is unbelievable. Sunday in Survivor Series is going to answer so many questions.
Will we get off the real Austin next Monday? But if Stone Cold loses, what the hell will he do? Because he'll be out of a job with nothing to lose Sunday. It's Survivor Series. It's pay-per-view Sunday.